everyone! I'm Jessamy Kyoge, but you can call me JM. I'm from Tanza, Cavite, Philippines. I joined here to showcase my talent.
Hello po! And I'm thankful po na nakapasa po ako dito sa Level of Pinoy. And it's nice to meet you po. Tatlo po kami magkakapatid and ako po ang unika iha ng aking parents. Sila po ang unang nakakita nitong Level of Pinoy and sinabi po nila sa akin. And ayun po, nag-audition po ako and we're very grateful na nakapasa po kami and they are very proud of me po. I started singing when I was 3 years old and ayun po, hanggang sa nakitaan po ako ng potential ng aking parents and nakasupport naman po sila lagi hanggang ngayon. Unang-una po sa lahat, huwag kayong mawawala ng pag-asa hanggat kaya nyo and lagi kayong magpa-pray, of course, sa God para mapatnubayan kayo pati ng family nyo. And humanap kayo ng inspirasyon para yun yung magiging pampasipag nyo sa mga gagawin nyong bagay. Biggest goal here in Level of Pinoy is I want to be the grand champion actually. And Level Up for me po, ang ibig sabihin po sa akin nun eh, magbigay po sa akin yun ang experience sa sarili ko at mas mapabuti ko po ang talent ko po sa pamamagitan ng pagbibigay po sa inyo ng mga magagandang awit na nagmumula po sa process. I'll reach to you.
And dreams I still believe I make you give and more to me. I hold you in my arms and never let go. I surrender every night, getting longer, and this. Screw you, you will never have to hurt the way you know that I do. Well, good for you, you look happy and healthy, not me, if you ever care to ask. Good for you, you're doing great, I don't without me, baby. Gotta wish that I could do that. Oh, but mama, I spent the night crying on the floor of my bathroom. But you're so unaffected, I really don't get it, but I guess good.
I won't let you go. Oh, well, it's been a while since you put my love aside. I'm out of my head, hopelessly devoted to you. Hopelessly devoted to you.
Pagkikita sa sabihin mahal kita, ikaw pa rin ang hanap ng pusong ligaw. Ikaw ang patutunguhan at pupuntahan. Pag-ibig mo
forward to see you also for being part of the grand finals soon.
Malayo pa marating mo. Congratulations. Good job. As always, I love the quality of your voice, your tone. Gustong-gusto kong boses mo, yung quality. And kaya go lang, and I want to see you till the end of Level Up Pinoy, because ikaw nga daw unang-unang di ba? Nag-audition.
Yes,
sana.
Po.
Ikaw din ang una, o rin huling maiwan dito, di ba? Till the end.
Who knows, diba?
Kuhanay mo.
Sana po.
And, wow! Alright! Grabe. Jezza, those were awesome pipes talaga. Grabe boses mo. Ito kasi, ito what's funny is, kanina when you were singing the first part, sabi ko, okay, medyo sweet yung voice lang. Tapos, may certain part sa kanta kanina na, sabi ko, hanggang dyan lang yung boses niya. She knows her range. Na parang hanggang dyan lang, tapos, sinundot lang ng konti, tapos bumaba na. Sabi ko, okay, alam niyo yung range, which is good. But, what surprised me is that you still had more and you reserved it towards the end, which is ganun talaga. When you perform, when you do an entire song, it has to have a big opening or a small opening, and it has to build up. It has to drop, kailangan akyat, baba, para hindi siya monotonous. Monotonous in the sense that it becomes boring already. So, what you did right now is very impressive. Sobra akong na-impress sa, you know, the way you control your voice, the way you play with your instrument, kasi alam mong mag-soft, alam mong medyo lakasan natin ng konti, pero huwag muna nating bigay ng todo. And then when it came to the end of the song, to the climax of the song, dun mo binigay lahat. So that's how you're supposed to do a song, especially if it's something na sobrang sikat. Of course, yung Himala is a very iconic song, and it is interpreted in a different way. And what's nice about it is you sang it in another style, which is, you know, soft then belt, na talagang naging pop. Hindi na siya rock, 'di ba? Pop rock kasi yung song na 'yan, 'di ba? But Jezza, you are an amazing singer. You also look good on screen, and I am very, very happy with this performance, kaya congratulations.
Sino kaya ang tatanghali ng ating first Level Up Grand Champion? Let's roll the VTR, please. Miss Gentleman, super congratulations!
Unang-una po sa lahat, maraming salamat po ulit sa lahat ng sumuporta po sa akin, lalo na po sa voting. Hindi po ako makapaniwala na ganun po kataas. Ayun po, maraming salamat, at abangan niyo po ako, at mas marami pa po akong covers na i-release sa future. So sana po abangan niyo po ako. Maraming salamat po, and maraming thank you so much po.
I've often dreamed of a far-off place where our hero's welcome would be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and And a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I'll be there someday. I can go the distance. I will find my way. If I can be strong, I know every mile would be worth my while. When I go the distance, I'll be right where I belong. Down an unknown road to embrace my fate. Though the road may wander, it will lead me to you. And a thousand years would be worth my wait. It may take